who's chasing. God damn it. I don't know who's chasing.
Oh, it's you.
I mean, you could let us escape.
No. No.
I have to do something.
Is that you? Oh, Killer Storm added it.
I just called Tommy. It took a while, I had to repair the box.
I'm setting down a lot of bear traps in the cabin, so it will, stall him. What's a better weapon, a baseball bat or a wrench?
A wrench, maybe? The bat breaks too easy.
Yeah, alright, I'll just take the wrench.
Well, it depends on what perk you have.
Okay. What's better, wrench or an axe?
Oh, stock mode. Oh, shit. Oh, man. It broke over here. Damn it. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Should I use an axe?
There. Got it.
Show kill is so boring.
Well, that's a pity.
What the hell? How did that not... I actually never saw that happen before. Get that car started, you guys. Huh. Shit. God damn it. How do I fucking mess up the boat prop? It's Tommy. Go, you guys. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Gee, why is driving? Beep if it's you. Beep. Nice. Awesome.
Yeah, but what do you mean you were on a cliff?
Thank you, Super TY. Oh, the first time I went to go get in the car, I was on a cliff underground somewhere, and all of a sudden, after like 5 minutes, about a minute, I appeared on the dock next to TY near the boat, and I was like, what the hell just happened?
That's funny. You should have went and called the cops because I repaired this fuse box.
I was trying to find it. I didn't know where it was.
Yeah, I don't think Jason broke it.